Hey, what is going on, guys? I can barely record for 1 minute. So, this is a number slip layer I made in Minecraft Pocket Edition. It can go up to 9. It took about 2 hours in total. Like, here it is. The hardest part was programming it, and that wasn't actually that hard, actually. Like, at first it was hard, but let's do one. And one. It's probably gonna glitch like a lot. But yeah, so two. What the heck? It's glitching, sorry. There we go. Oh my god, stop glitching, you dumb game. This is like one of the glitchiest versions of Minecraft, like, ever. Literally, ever. So there we go, and four. Five. It looks more like a two, actually, but I did the best I could. Six looked kind of dumb, but it's the best I... Yeah, you can't even tell it's a six. But it's actually the best that it could possibly happen, but whatever. Oh my god. There. Seven. Eight. No. Eight. Nine. And that's it. There's no 10. Because if I did 10, it would have to go up to 100. And that would be, like, a lot. This is just 9. So, yeah. That would take, like, a month to build, too. Like, not a month, but a long time. So, how this works, is there's these. You can, like, also, like, draw and things. And I had to, like, make these. So, when I turn this on, it would turn on all the lines that are required to make an ember. So, yeah. Oh my god, stop glitching, you stupid game. So, yeah. There is a world download link in case you want to download it. It also has this, which is, like, an original version, which, like, is a lot bigger because it's 9x5. This is, like, I don't even know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like a 6 by 4. So yeah, world download link in the description. So don't forget to comment, subscribe, and like. Bye.